Centers for Disease Control and Prevention reports flu activity across the country is lower than usual for this time of year, and that includes right here in Florida.
News for Jax reporter Jennifer Reddy joins us live. Jen, you spoke with a doctor about what is thought to be contributing to this decrease.
Good morning, I did, and he says that this is one of the better flu seasons that we've seen in recent years. And to really give you some perspective, I want to show you this map from the CDC. This is this time last year during flu season. You can see a lot of the country is red, including Florida, indicating high flu activity. Now look at the difference to this year. This is this time, this flu season, and a majority of the country is green, showing low flu activity.
For roughly a year, we've been wearing masks, social distancing, and washing our hands to stop the spread of COVID-19. But Dr. Sunil Joshi says these measures are also likely protecting us from the flu.
I think that has a huge role to play.
According to the Florida Department of Health, flu activity is low statewide.
Is it unusual to see flu activity so low this time of year?
Yeah, it is unusual. You know, for us, our flu season tends to be much, much worse in December, January, and into early February, whereas the rest of the country, maybe this is the worst time of the year, February and into March. And so it is unusual for us to see it much lower.
But Dr. Joshi says more people are getting the flu shot, which he believes is also contributing to the lower number of cases. He says more than 47% of the adult population in Northeast Florida is vaccinated against the flu. That's up from roughly 36% in a typical year.
Because there was such a heightened knowledge of viruses and with COVID-19 and everything going on this past fall and into the winter, people understood that, look, at that point in time, especially in September, October, November, and early December, we didn't even have a vaccine for COVID, but we did have a vaccine for the flu, which is highly effective and can keep people out of the hospital. And I think that got people interested, more interested than typical, in getting the flu vaccine.
Do you think there's a lesson that we'll take away from this year and with the low flu activity?
Yeah, I think number one, that the vaccines do work. The flu vaccine can be very, very helpful at preventing the flu and preventing people from having to be hospitalized as a result of the flu. But I think we all are learning a lot about the importance of wearing masks and socially distancing and washing our hands.
Measures minimizing the risk of multiple viruses to keep Americans safe and healthy.
And Dr. Joshi says that he does believe the FluVax Jax campaign was very successful in encouraging people to get the flu shot and really letting them know the importance and safety of the flu shot. He says if you still haven't gotten it, it is not too late. Jennifer Reddy, Channel 4, the local station.